All right, y'all, we're floating back to the ramp, and I just wanted to show you what I used all day. I didn't switch from that lure once. It's a voodoo shrimp. I'll put the color and the size up on the screen. And then Procure mullet. And just pretty much loading it up, and I'm sure you guys can see how I'm working it in the video, which is really, really slow. Kind of pop it up, reel down, pop it up, reel down.
Oh boy.
That's a little guy. Thought I felt your thumb. And he's gone. That's alright. Just a little one.
Nice one.
GoPro, start recording. I haven't even come up yet. Won't be a stingray though.
Another big one.
Inhaling the shrimp every time. Quick pause in the action for a PSA. On the Hook with Captain Bob is a new outdoor radio show on Carolina Gold every Saturday at 8 a.m. Captain Bob has different guests on as they talk all things outdoors. If you missed the show, all past episodes can be found online as shown on the screen. We at Coastal Carolina Living are teaming up with Captain Bob to help bring you guys a local fishing report from Cherry Grove to Pawleys Island. So do us a favor and check out On the Hook with Captain Bob. God, that fray and that knot scares the shit out of me. That's a nice one. Oh. There you go. Come on, buddy. Man, I should have grabbed him right there when I had the chance. Oh, that's a real big one. Oh no! Oh, he freaking hit the net. Come on, you gotta be 25 for me to win. Time you're coming in, bud. Oh, you might not be bigger than the other one. A nice one. That's three on the day. The low guy. All right, bud. He's gone. Oh, God damn it. Thank you. GoPro, start recording. I gotta stop reaching for that net of water multiple times. I think it's a little guy. Yeah, it looks like it. Maybe a keeper. Probably don't. Nah, it's gonna be short. Nope, you're short. Alright, buddy.